After you've removed your covers that will be here, fuel is right just behind this metal bit there. Come out, look, and it's right there. Come out again, and just to the right hand side of this, right up to the top, there's another plug there, which is your boost. And then if you zoom back out, look to where this mount is, you'll have this box right here with a sticker on it, if that helps. Just go over to this side of it, so follow it around, and just behind it you'll have your camshaft plugs. It's not this one here, but it's this one just right at the back, just down there. And that's that.